programmer. Got a 16 megahertz crystal set up for a 328 atmega. That's the Adafruit USB Tiny power supply in the breadboard. That's the 328 chip with pin 13 on the LED. Arduino Nano, generic Nano, cost me $10. And I'm using the Easy Hardware Communication Sketch Library. I just found it on the internet. Works great. You can see them communicating over the UARTs. The one on the right flashes, then the one on the left flashes, and they talk to each other. It's set to flash randomly, so yeah. Pretty cool stuff.